thug life living kept on. Now put your hood up, nigga, all the sign you claim. I respect it to the fullest, but it's a bottom thing. Nigga, I'm bumped up and fucked up.
Hashtag me, kill me up, I'm alive, bitch. Yeah, man. This is Facts of Life Moments, man. Yeah, Mr. Southside Chronicles 2300 block. Get that bag production. Yeah, y'all see I'm coming tonight on this good Monday. Yeah. Say, but I ain't gonna lie. This Facts of Life Moment is called for all my thugs. This Facts of Life Moment is called for all my thugs, man. I ain't gonna lie, man. The dude here, brother, dude here, he let you all know what that Southside was about, man. He brought that Southside to that level. This is low. We had plenty, but hold up. Y'all might not see me anywhere. It might be in the dark. Hold on. I'm going to get the light back on. I ain't pressing. I'm thugging tonight. This is my Facts of Life moment, man. Come on, man. Yeah, the lights went out. Shit. I mean, I'm everyday people, bro. I am everyday people. Give me a moment. But like I was saying, man, it's that Facts of Life moment, man, for all my thugs, man. And I ain't going to even cap with you, bro. Say, bro, when you want to know about that South Baton Rouge, man, listen to that like this, yeah. Listen to that. When you want to know about that South Baton Rouge, you hear me? When you want to know about that South Baton Rouge, you feel me? You got to check this site shit out when you want to hear about that South Baton Rouge. Because I ain't going to lie, man. Boy, Boosa Boo put on for that South, man. He let the world know about it. Just like CeeLo, you hear me? I know CeeLo. Boosa might be old to a lot of these youngsters. Man, like, who is you talking about, CeeLo? You know, everybody know. But if you're from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, you know what I'm saying? Especially the South Baton Rouge, we done had a lot of people that made it and made it famous and made it big. Kevin Gates, you heard, man. All these people, man. Boosa Boot, you feel me? Stop playing, man. Fredo Bang, you know. We got a lot of them that made it. You know, we got a lot of, and then we got a lot of FL Dussel. You know, but when we talk about that South Baton Rouge, man, let me let y'all listen to this for a little minute, man. Stop playing, man. I'm not trying to be on here all perfect tonight. I'm everyday people, but every video I make it to the point that you're going to feel what I'm saying, man, and I'm persistent, you feel me? And I love quality, man. I'm just talking about Facts of Life Moment. Facts of Life Moment. Facts of Life Moments for all my thugs, man. We're going to get off to this shit real quick, man. I ain't going to be that long, you heard? I'm just going to let you know. I'm just letting you all know, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know.
Put it down, ain't no sizzle this part. You got another thing coming. He ain't fucking with no whore, no woman. Info down is the hood. I'm ain't heard, I'm the pussy who be rapping about that.
Info down is the hood where I'm coming. You hear that, boy? Check him out now. Tell you, man, that boy, that nigga there, man, put on for the city, man. He let you all know what South Baton Rouge is. I'm Southside Chronicles. I got to introduce you, which you all already know who this is, man. You all already know who this is. But this that old one.
And for everybody who won't see the boosted ball, man, fuck y'all. And for a chain to finish, I go all like on chain in minutes. Listen, nigga, I ain't.
Huh? Check him out.
In my face, you ain't my
round.
I put that fucking nine up in your face.
Lay you down.
I'm thugging, nigga. I got a fiber and a cutlass, nigga. And that whole South go ride.
If you touch it, nigga.
Now let's go hop up
in the Bonneville.
Let's get high as the fuck. So this nigga the consequences.
For dropping they nuts.
I need a fit for me.
Mad dog, cause I'm finna act, dog. By this nigga, I'll be acting across the track, dog.
You I'ma hit this nigga
with this hot shit. Just sit back and watch this. If you ain't heard this, it's Mr. Southside Chronicles. Be rapping about the gangsta shit. I be talking about the gangsta shit.
You ain't heard this, nigga.
That boy Boo brought it to y'all ass. I ain't gonna lie. Boosa Boo brought it to y'all ass, man. I never did one on Boosa Boo, man. I never did a Southside Chronicle Facts Like Moment on Boosa Boo. I done did one on Fredo Bang, man. This that old Boo. Ain't no Boosa Boo here. Stop playing, man. Southside Chronicle 2300 block. Yeah, he just from caught that track, but it's the same neighborhood. We from South Baton Rouge, man. Stop playing.
He can't put it on the map. I'm finna put it on the globe. Whoa, you call a car and a nigga.
I'm born again, nigga.
I ain't been
a nigga.
Yeah. I'm with a game, man. Man. Small, but I'm brave, man.
Come on, man. Do what they want. They won't see you get loose. Everybody be trying to be too serious, man. Some of you all need to get out y'all motherfucking feelings. For real. They don't cutting up on Facts of Life Moment tonight, man. They only got a few. Hold up. They only got a few real people in this world left, man. You heard me. And see, for all my thugs don't mean that you had to be doing gangster shit. Just keeping it gangster. Just being real with yourself. Just being who you are. You know, this for all my thugs, man. This Facts of Life moment for all my thugs. I don't give a damn where you're from. Los Angeles, New York, St. Louis, Alabama, Atlanta. You heard me. Shit. Fucking, California. You know what I'm saying? Decade, Georgia. You know. Merced, California. San Francisco, California. Vallejo, California. You know. Pomona, California. You know, Inglewood, California. Yeah. You know. Where you at, man? For everybody, man. This for my thugs, man. Whether you was white, black, whether you was a gangster, whether you wasn't. This just for my thugs, man. Especially for the ones that keep it real, man. You know what I'm saying? Because it don't cost a thing to keep it real, man. You never know who gonna keep it real. They got people that keep it real with me. I don't even talk to you every day, man. This for my thugs, man. We gonna get back off up in this, man. This is the Southside Chronicle, Detroit 300 block. And I'm gonna put this on YouTube, and I don't care how long it's gonna be. You watch it, you watch it. You don't, you don't. Shit. What the fuck? Crazy Southside. Kill me if I'm lying, bitch! Hey, that way. Yeah, man, we getting back into this Facts of Life moment, man. Let you hear a little of that old Boosa Boo. Yeah, man, that nigga that, man. That nigga that was doing this shit, man. You heard me? About that game. How you feel? That's how I feel, huh? How you feel? How you feel? Damn good, damn good. Cigar represent the damn hood, huh?
Hey, you.
Yeah, man, shout out to that boy Boosa Boo, man. Badass, man. Southside Chronicles, man. Full shit, no whole shit. That boy from across that track, man. Yeah, y'all know about Kevin Gates. Y'all know about Fredo, man. Y'all know about Boosa Boo. Yeah, come on. I mean, and they like, don't nobody really care good if, or what you talking about. Don't nobody care about Southside Chronicles like that. Don't nobody care about South Bad Rude like that. Boy, fuck what I'm talking about. I'm on here tonight. Yeah, y'all, man. Come on, man. Real rap. You had to come hard back then, man. You had to come hard back then, man. Oh, man. Ain't nothing but the goddamn devil, man. Come on, man. Speaker won't go dead and this damn thing else. Nah, man. Stop playing, man. I swear to God, bro. Every time Gooda try to do his thing, it's always a complication, bro. You feel me? It's always a complication, man. It's always some bullshit. You know, I had did a Dukes and Boots Facts of Life moment the other night, you understand me? And I got video, you know, I had got loose. Couldn't even get it, but we gonna get back to this, man. I don't let nothing stop me, man. I keep pushing and I keep striving every day. I don't let nothing stop me, man. Cause when you lay up there and you let something stop you, this for all my thugs. When you let something stop you and you gonna keep going and you have complications, man, that don't be nothing but something trying to take you off track of your goal and your focus on you doing what you're trying to do, man. For real, for real. That's how I feel, man. I'm not gonna be on here long, you heard me. I'm just gonna tell you, man, that real shit, man. You heard me. I'm gonna tell you that real shit, man.
My mama put me out, so I
live with my daddy was a thug. I had to be a thug.
I'm coming through a fight,
and we acting in the club, nigga. What?
Yeah.
This for my niggas, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man.
It's for that whole
bad group
from Southside.
Kill me, I'm lying, bitch. Facts of Life moment, man. Folks, shit, no old shit, man. For my thugs, man. It's just me talking shit, chilling, man, on this Monday night. I know people ain't gonna care, but you know, you see here long enough and you watch me, I could spit some real shit to you, man. About Southside. Baton Rouge, man. For real, man. Represent your hood. What? Hey. You feel that? Me, they want me gone, but I be damn if I leave my shit at home. Southside, where you at? Southside to the track, nigga. You the night dog, got life dog, I value. So then you just pass you. Nigga, give me a holler. Yeah, nigga, you can be jigging like that, all this shenanigans, you heard me? For my thugs, you heard me, man? We used to be loose as a goose up in shenanigans, man. That was them days. I don't know what you niggas be having going on now, man. Yeah. Monday Night Madness. Yeah! Give them up, man. Bitch. come on, man. They got one more song out of this, man. One more song. Yeah. Check them out. Check them out. Check Boozy Boy out. And that's your wood, Baton Rouge, baby. I'm fucking everybody in Baton Rouge. I don't got no enemies, you hear me? I'm a Baton Rouge, I'm excited. Get me ready. They ain't giving the food. Hey. Man, this for all my thugs, man. For all y'all, man, that I fuck with, man. I love you, man. You know what it is, man. You heard me? Come on, man. The lights back out. The light back out again. You heard me? Let me go stand up and cut this bitch back on. I told you, man, this ain't getting how you live, man. Everyday people, man. I'm thugging tonight. I ain't trying to do this shit all professional. It is what it is. Huh? Handsome. What? Huh? Yeah, mister. A lot of niggas hard to key up to that chopper hit. Real strange since I lost my dog. Play some games, boy, your head, I'ma knock it off. This for my niggas, the mail and turret up in that cell wall. This for my niggas, route and worry. Yeah, man, let me go to the next one, man, before I get up out of here, man. Let me go to the next one, man, because I can't be playing with this. This for my dog, man. I'm dedicating it to my dog, DW, that trouble do, man. My brother, Jonathan Coleman, man, Rat Boy, man, and everybody, man, that I done lost to the victim. Hold on, man. I'm dedicating. Hold up, man. Let me get it straight, man. Middle Southside Chronicle, Troy 3 at the block. Get that bad production, fast and light moment. I'm dedicating this song, man, to my dudes, bro, and to, you know, to my nigga DW, that trouble do you heard, man, you know what I'm saying? I'm dedicating this song to you, man, and to my brother, Jonathan Coleman, man, Rap Boy, you know what I'm saying? And to all the fallen soldiers that they lost somewhere in their life, man. This for my thugs, you heard me? This the facts of life moment. I'm about to play this song, and we gonna end on this note, you hear me? We gonna end out on this note, you know what I'm saying? It's hashtag me, kill me if I'm lying, biatch. You know what I'm saying? And just keep it real, man. This how I'm doing it tonight, you heard, man. I know the lights went off. Everybody be like, man, it might be unprofessional the way that he doing it, man. I don't give a fuck. Fucking with me or you ain't, man. That's real wrong. People worry about too much what somebody think about your ass. Hey, let me go play the goddamn song, man. Yeah, man. This for my niggas, man. It's for my niggas, man. Yeah, man. Don't think about what nobody will say about you, man. Do you, man? You'll live a lot longer, man, and you accomplish a lot when you worry about what somebody say. They gonna talk about you whether you're doing good or bad. But this one, Boo came up there with it. Yeah, man. DW, that trouble do, man. You my nigga, you my nigga. You know? Pookie P. Pookie P. Pookie. DW. Troy Harris, you heard me? Yeah, I could go on and on. Jody Riley. Shan from across the alley room. I mean, not Shan, Tika, you heard me? Shout out to Tika, man. Rest in peace, Tika, man. You know what I'm saying? All these niggas, you know what I'm saying? My niggas, I'm talking about my dudes, though, bro, but you just lost so many people on that south side. In that bottom, just, man. I can just name names of people that have lost their life in that song. The Harold. Pluka. Skinny Man. My mama, baby sister, cause there ain't shit to take a loss. Get out. This for all my people that I done lost, that I done been around, for my friends, and people that I just know and saw Baton Rouge that they lost their life. I can go on and on, man. Show. Doug. Oh, Doug C. Jam. You heard me? Junior Walker. You know what I'm saying? Spanking. Yeah, old folks, man. You know. Come on, man. Stop playing, man. Killer Yang. Killer Yang. You know, for real, man. I'm reminiscing right now, man. Let me do me, man. You know, it don't matter, bro. Everybody got their day, bro. Whether you did during or not, man, everybody got what's coming to them at some time. At some point, you got what's coming to you, man. If you ish it out good, good gonna come to you. If you ish it out bad, bad gonna come to you. Take a lick, man, and just prepare for the consequences. Get on my pop. If you beefing with me, boy, you beefing with me out the top. Yeah, that boy came with that bitch. Facts of life moment, man. This is Southside Chronicles. So I'm feeling like get that bag with us. Hey, say, kill me on my love. Yeah. Yeah. I noticed people, I ain't mentioned the people that was alive. I just mentioned people that's in South Baton Rouge that I knew that they lost their life, man. You know what I mean? You know, for real, man. Keaton, man. Rest in peace, Keaton, man. Come on, man. Shit real, man. Shit real, man. But this is Mr. Southside Chronicles 2300 Block. Get that bad production. Facts of life moment to my nigga, man. I probably mentioned some names, you know. When you all look at the video, you know, that's just people that I know of. You know what I'm saying? That done laid up their friends and no friends. They friends. Some of them friends. Some of them we was cool with, but they just my round. These are my round, but my niggas, you know. Some of them was close. Some of them wasn't. You know what I'm talking about? If you run across some names, if you listen clear to the names that I said, you know what I'm talking about. Some of them were close, some of them what, you know what I'm talking about. But at the end of the day, you know, if you're from that South Baton Rouge, I ain't on here trying to explain myself about a goddamn thing, you know. And I'm Mr. Facts of Life Moment, Southside Chronicle, 2300 Block. Just that for my thugs, man. Shout out to Booster Boo, man, and everybody from South Baton Rouge, Louisiana, man, and that came out and made a little way to the top, bro, for other people of the world, brother, know where we come from, you know what I'm saying? Because if you raising that foe and you raising that dirty, man, you already know what's happening, you heard me. This is Mr. Southside Chronicle 2300 Block. Get that bag with Dutch and Fancy Light Moment. I'm out this bitch.